Selbst die beidhändige Rückhand aus der Not geboren half nichts mehr.
But that's done it.
And Roger Federer still has a vice-like grip in Miami on that title.
And set a match Federer. And even on the final point, a couple of terrific shots.
Three championship points.
That'll do it.
Set and match.
The perfect end to a very competent match.
One to nine. Federer through to his 15th consecutive Grand Slam semi-final.
Good. Set and match. Gracious. Late wins by 2 sets to love. 6-4, 7-6.
Applaude. Chiude con un ace sulla riga Federer.
E con l'errore di James Blake arriva la vittoria numero 240.